is a problem. Now I was doing traditional marketing. So through referrals, that's when I get my clients. But at least today, I've learned something that Pastor Ken is going to be my friend from now. So I think if we can put these things into practice, whatever the little things you are doing, I want to tell you that we shall be able to learn. And what he said about experience, you need to do it every now and then. Computer is something that you can't just learn in one day. You have to do it every now and then. So let's go and practice. I know most of us, we spend time on WhatsApp just to get people to chat with, but let's use the data we have to do something on practice. So thank you a lot to Pastor Ken. Thank you a lot to, I don't know, is Madam Han or who? Thank you to the